Hello everyone, I am Mukhtar, machine learner, restoration of the saved training data for supervised classification. Note that this is a continuation of the lecture 3, the previous lecture. You should see this before see this lecture 4. I have link and copy it, paste it here. The aim of this tutorial first how to restore the saved training data of a supervised classification. Second, how to reuse the restored training data in the supervised classification. First, input some Python libraries. Input some necessary Python libraries. Import numpy, import numpy as np. From PIL, import image. We use these later. We also use color operator and import pico. Step 1, prepare necessary objects and input data, named image. In lecture 3, we have created an object, training data, which has been used to hold Mahalanobis distance related parameters. We may copy it from lecture 3 and paste it here as follows. Go to lecture 3, copy it and paste it. Then number 2, open image and convert it to an array and get size. Spot JPEG size equal to shape. Okay. Step 2, restore the saved training data. 1, we have saved the training data in lecture 3 with the file name of my underscore train underscore data pico. This restoration process will restore the saved trained data and load class list object in memory. Class list object into memory. Actually, the class list object was the training data. Please see lecture 3 in detail. Here we can restore it as follows. As input data, okay, class list equal to pico dot load input data. Actually this load saved training data. Now we can use it. Okay, step 3. Perform classification by using Mahalanobis distance with the restored training data, namely class list. Class list. Actually, I have this code in lecture 3. Copy it from there. Add some changes. We don't use this because we restored it or delete it. Okay, delete it. Delete it. Then he didn't use this color map. So I deleted it. Okay. So we use a cyan now. We try to use white. Change white. White. Try to use white instead of cyan. White. Okay. This adds new title. We didn't use this portion, delete it. Now, this is our code. Now we are ready. Okay. Okay. Okay, we import all input necessary libraries. Okay, run it. One. Okay, run one, two, dot. Okay. Now we are ready. Get error. This is RB. Run it. This is our result. This is the original image. Original image. This is the new title. The extracted result. Okay, we compare the river water, river, and the see the corresponding place, this shape, and it's fairly good. And this place, and this area, rectangle area, this area extracted in this correctly. Okay, this is our final result. This is our code. You may find this code just link just below the YouTube video.